Hi guys, so I didn't have any time to film my packing video before we left, so I figured I would take you through me packing back up my suitcase for when we left. One of the things that I like to do is I like to roll up all of my clothes. I think it saves a lot of space in my suitcase and also it prevents it from getting all creased. So that's definitely one of the tips that I have for you guys. Also, as you can see, there is this little pocket in this suitcase, and what I like to do is just put all of my dirty laundry in there, which was really convenient. I had just gotten these suitcases before my trip because my other suitcase had ripped in half, so these ones have been really amazing. Also, I have this little mesh bag, and in this bag I have all of my underwear, my bras, and then all of my bathing suits, and it's a lot easier to keep everything organized. So moving on to my toiletries, I have a bunch of little bags that I picked up from Amazon and also Walgreens. In this little clear plastic bag, I have all of my face lotions and deodorant and everything like that. So it's always good to keep things in bags or cases like this, because if anything explodes, the last thing you want is for all of your clothes to get ruined. So this black thing was really, really convenient. It had a little zipper where I could put all my shampoos and everything like that. And then I had this little giraffe print one. I put all my makeup in there, as well as the polka dot one. I had filled that with makeup as well. This little pink casing is what my Sigma brushes came in, so that's what I packed all of my brushes in, and then I threw that in the carry-on. And this smaller black case just had the toothbrushes, toothpaste, deodorant, anything extra that I wanted to bring along with me. And as you can see, it fits very nicely on top of my suitcase, and I was able to close it for those of you wondering. And then I also have a smaller version of the suitcase, and that one is the carry-on, which I stuffed with some purses, my laptop, and any extra camera equipment. And these were perfect. Again, they were 50% off, which is awesome, so I will link these on my blog. And of course they're pink, so that's always a plus. But that is basically it for my packing video. I'm sorry it was so short, but I just wanted to really quickly show you what I had packed and what I had used to organize. Also, stay tuned because I will be posting a vlog from our trip on my second channel. And on my blog, I've been posting different pictures from our trip as well. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And until next time, I'll see you guys later.